This is a $10,000 dog. I'm telling you, this is a $10,000 dog.
Mike Minella says he spares no expense on his 9-year-old lab, Kayla.
Come on, girl.
4 years ago, right here at Edgewood Country Club, Kayla slipped, snapped her leg, and couldn't get up.
The vet says she blew out her ACL, and you're thinking, what?
Yeah, it doesn't happen. I mean, it's a dog. And I'm not even sure where the dog's knee is.
The location of Kayla's knee wasn't the only surprise. The surgery to repair Kayla's leg, $2,200.
There's a lot of sticker shock. I didn't think my knee cost that much.
Why was it so expensive? Minella drove Kayla to the Pittsburgh veterinary specialists. Dr. Tony Pardo leads a team of board-certified surgeons performing a revolutionary procedure called TPLO, tibial plateau leveling osteotomy, where doctors actually cut the tibia bone and reset it. A metal plate screws right into the bone. Dogs get a stable knee joint and return to full function.
In my mind, it has made me much more comfortable telling a client that I have a very, very tight expectation of how your dog is going to do. As opposed to before where I say, look, this may work, he may do okay. I always had to tell people, my expectation is your dog will never return to its original state of function. Now I can tell them, there's a very good chance that I can expect that.
124-pound St. Bernard Hannah is getting set to have her left knee repaired. Hannah is just one of the 500 to 600 dogs who will have the TPLO surgery performed in Dr. Pardo's operating room this year. But not all dog owners have the money or the desire to spend up to $2,600 for the TPLO method.
Some things you have to make a decision financially, too, and a lot of people just can't afford that much.
Dr. Donald Caslow has been a vet for 38 years. He's been repairing dog ACLs for more than half that time by taking out the ruptured ligament and replacing it with 80-pound fishing line. That's right, fishing line, drilling small holes into the dog's bones, then suturing it tightly. The line firmly holds the bone in place at a fraction of the cost of the TPLO. Zoe, a lab shepherd mix, just had this procedure done a week ago. Owner Mike Morrow of Penn Township didn't like the idea of cutting his dog's bone or the cost of the TPLO.
The patented procedure, I think, is $2,300 or $2,500. This one was around $500. Certainly worth trying this way, which is less invasive. If there's a more of a problem, then we can go ahead and try more extreme things.
Although Dr. Caslow is not board certified, he says he's been doing 3 to 4 of these suture procedures every week for a couple of decades now, with very few complications. In fact, my dog Casey, this fox red Labrador romping around here with her friend Molly, is now back to her old self. Dr. Caslow operated on her knee 2 years ago. The cost, just under $400.
Just right there.
And while most board-certified surgeons will tell you TPLO offers better results, Dr. Caslow will argue there are fewer problems with his less invasive, less expensive method.
I don't feel like I'm compromising the patient by doing it this way with this procedure.